you got to say?
Oh, it doesn't get any better than this. Limit by 8 o'clock again? Are you kidding me? Beautiful. Great day out on the lake.
Stomped the amber prairies. We all gotta live, but nature's law.
Back in the wild again, and I feel right at home where I belong. I had that feeling coming over me again, just like it happened so many times before.
Trails.
let's go hunting, baby. Say, friend, you go up that ridge, and I go down in the swamp. We'll get that buck.
If some of our teenage thrill seekers really want to go out and get a thrill, let them go up into the northwest and tangle with the grizzly bear, the polar bear, and the brown bear. They'll get that thrill. That will cleanse the soul. Thank you.
Sometimes you can smell the green and your mind is feeling fine. There ain't no finer place to be than running Lakeshore Drive. And there's no peace of mind the place you see riding on Lakeshore Drive. South on Lakeshore Drive, getting into town. Just slipping on my own LSD, riding that trouble around. It's Friday night and you're looking clean, too early to start the rounds. A 10-minute ride from the Gold Coast back makes you show your pleasure bound.
Lake Michigan, Gary Lighthouse, man, February, what, 23rd?
Yep.
Man, we're just killing them out here. It was really good. Got out here at sunrise. Biting right away, first three catches. It's just now starting to slow down. We're doing a big thing. For Sunday, south wind, great. Everybody caught a lot of fish, had a lot of fun. So anytime you can get out of Lake Michigan, Gary Lighthouse in February, do it.
What were you using?
White twister tail jigs, grubs, anything white, 3-inch, tipped with squid, kicking it along. Let it ride down the current, and you're going to catch them. So it's awesome.